name is Debora Birnbaum.
Now, Debora, what are you doing out here in front of Ted Cruz's office?
Well, I've been coming here since January, after the election and the inauguration. Ted Cruz has shown a record of being very, very unkind.
Right.
In his policies, his agenda, he's not serving the American people, he's not serving his constituents. So I want to let him know that this is not going to fly.
Right. Now, do you think we have a chance in 2018 of getting him out of office?
Oh, yes. You have just to be willing to step a little bit in what's happening now in Houston and in other counties and see how people are really fired up. And people are aware and mindful, and they want missing governance. And Ted Cruz is showing exactly the opposite.
Thank you very much, Debora. Hey.